Okay, how about getting to the holiday spirit with Catherine's Craft Closet? Welcome, Catherine McDougall and her beautiful daughter, Kaylee, who was here with us the last time and helped us to make the creations that we made. And she said, oh, Natalie, you get in the middle, so you paint. And I said, Kaylee, your painting will be much better than mine. So we're going to let Kaylee do all the painting. And so we're talking about a specific class that you have coming up?
Yes, we have a Christmas tree class. It's coming up on this Friday, November 8th.
Okay.
And then we have another one to paint is in December 7th. So you can sign up. Our class this week is getting full, so you want to sign up quickly on our website. And you actually get a discount if you sign up online, too.
And they're in Wadsworth, too. So when you're looking to sign up and want to know where you're going, they're in Wadsworth. So this is one of the classes, and I'll let Kaylee kind of get started here. She said you were at least going to paint the base, so I'll let you start with the base. So and then you can explain kind of what you do during this class.
We usually have, like, more of a party. We'll have cookies and refreshments, and then I show people, like, how to paint their tree, which actually this is one of the tree that's part of the class, and we also can put snow on it.
The big one?
Yes, that is the big tree. And then we can put snow on it, and it lights up and everything. And
it looks beautiful.
It's a lot of fun.
It absolutely does. Mm-hmm. So how long does a class take normally to make something like this?
Well, the big tree, usually about an hour and a half to 2 hours, depending on how fast you paint. Some people are pretty quick at painting, and some people just take
How long
time.
Can I stay if I have to stay longer, because it takes me a while to paint?
For a while.
4 hours?
You can take as long as you want.
So is this another class here that
yes,
you do?
Yes, that one is November 16th. And you could choose between the Naughty and Nice or Jesus' birthday is in 49 days. But we'll have both of those templates available to paint.
That's very cute, too. And then wine glasses?
Yes, we have the wine glass painting class. That one is... actually, I have two dates for that one, November 11th, and that one's going to be at the substation in Wadsworth. And then December 17th, we're going to have that class at Cool Beans Cafe, and we'll be doing this one here.
The big one,
yes.
The larger one there, the yep. Taller one, I should say. They both.
Yep. And on the back has a Christmas tree on the back, and then it says Merry Christmas on the front.
That's very cute.
And this will be our Kids Paint Day class. That's the first Monday of the month in December.
So the kids, that's just all kids for that
just
one.
Kids, yep.
Love that. And then the plates are beautiful, too.
Yeah, those are just some ideas. You can come and paint and make, like, a Santa, cookies for Santa plate and or some other things.
So you have classes basically left and right. I mean, it seems like every weekend you're stacked to the brim.
Yep.
And do we have the complete list on your website?
There is a list on our website, and you can sign right up on the website, too.
Well, Kaylee, you're doing a fabulous job over there. See, and she's doing that very quickly. We've done this in a few minutes, and she already has the base done. I'd still be working on it right now. So this is fun. And again, the kids, I know, absolutely love this. I know the last time she was here, she said how much she gets a kick out of it.
Yep.
But it's fun for adults to come and do, too.
Yep.
Do it as a family. Can you come as a family and do
absolutely.
It?
Absolutely. Come as a family.
I love the idea of this. Thank you so much for coming
sure.
in. It's always a pleasure having you here. Kaylee, fabulous job, girlfriend.
Thank
I really
you.
Appreciate you being here. She's the cutest. All right, still to come. We're talking about free haircuts, the details on